perception. The power of perception. The book of 2 Kings chapter 4 verse 8 and 9. Perception simply means the ability to see, hear, or become aware of something. The ability to see or to hear. How you see something is your perception. Some of us, because we have seen about wrong and fake prophet, or we have heard about bad things about prophets. If God sent a man of God on your way, your perception about the man can block the flow of the blessing. So there was a woman called, now it happened on one day that Elisha went to Shunem, where there was a notable woman, and she persuaded him to eat some food. So it was, as often as he passed by, he would turn in there and eat food. Verse number 9. Give me the old King James, the number 9. Give me the old King James, the number 9. Yes. Then she said to her husband, "Behold, now I perceive, oh, I perceive that this man is a holy man of God, which passeth us here all the time, who passeth by us continually." The woman had a perception of the man of God. I pray tonight that your perception about the man of God will change. It will surprise you. People go to church, they sit under their men of God, they don't respect the man of God, they don't honor the man of God, they speak against the man of God, and yet they are still under the man. Their perception about their man of God is not a good perception. If you don't perceive, you cannot receive. Your perception about the man will determine how you receive from the man. I pray that tonight God will change your perception. Can I hear better? Amen. So she said, "Husband, I perceive that this man is a holy man of God, but this end time we rather define men of God by their power." But this woman perceived character before the gift. I pray that tonight God will open your eyes and you will perceive character. Clap your hands and shout, "Father, I need the grace for perception." The second one you have to do to receive from the man is to believe in the man. If you don't believe in him, nothing will work for you. The book of 2 Chronicles chapter 20 verse 20, the Bible says, "Believe in the Lord your God and you shall be established." It said, "Believe in his prophet and you shall prosper." If you don't believe in the gift, it will not work for you. If you don't believe in the anointing, it will never work for you. Even Jesus, when Jesus came, the Bible said, "As many as believe," not all, but "as many as believe, unto them he gave them power." He came to his own, but his own did not receive him. But as many as, so you must believe and receive the man. One day Jesus was passing by and two blind men were following him. When they got to where Jesus was, he looked at their face. He said, "Do you believe? Do you believe I can do this? You are not just following me, but do you believe? If you don't believe in your pastor, if you don't believe in the prophet, nothing will work in your life. Even the book of Hebrews says, he that comes to me must first believe." I prophesy in your life, don't just be a Christian, but be a believer. We are so many Christians, but not every Christian is a believer. I prophesy today, if you can believe in the grace upon my life, then I prophesy a year by this time, whatever you are looking for, those who can clap, those who can shout, receive your miracle. Come on, clap your hands and shout, I believe. Come on, say it again. I say, clap and shout, I believe. Hear me today. When you believe in your pastor and you go to church, it shows in your response. When your pastor says you are blessed, how you respond, it shows you have, you believe. People go to church and a man of God will be preaching, he will say you are blessed. Unka, amen. It shows you don't believe in, but those that believe that any word that is coming is from the Lord, when he says you are blessed, they will shout and said, I receive it. Tonight I declare you are blessed. I said, tonight I declare you are blessed. Tonight I declare your heavens are open. Anybody by your side who is not shouting, tell him change your seat, because tonight I came to receive. Come on, clap your hands and shout, I believe. Say it again. You see them, they will go to church. When the man of God is preaching, they will relax in their seat. They will cross your leg. They will not clap your hands. They will not say amen. As if they are fighting their man of God. If you believe in your man, even if he sneezes, even if he coughs, you will shout amen. And tonight I declare, they that believe in the Lord and they believe in this prophet, I prophesy a year by this time, a baby girl shall be jumping in your womb. If you believe, clap your hands and shout, I believe. Come and say it again. Come and say it again. I say, clap and shout, I believe. Say it again. I prophesy, you are here today. There is no ring in your finger. There is no baby in your house. But tell the devil, I believe that faithful is he who has promised, and he will do it. Anybody here who believes, a year by this time, God is turning your mourning into dancing. Can you clap, shout, and pray? Some are not clapping. Some are not shouting. Some are not jumping. But I prophesy a year by now. Can I prophesy a year by now? Your weeping is turning. Your shame is turning. A year by now, I prophesy where they said you can enter. I prophesy a year by now, you shall enter. Who am I speaking to? Clap your hands and shout, yeah. Sit down. Yeah, I say, pastor, why should I believe? My miracle have delayed. Say delay. Come on, shout delay.
Intin oya praise na obo oga no. Oye se na obo oga no. Hey. Obo na obo oga no. Obo oga no. Pa 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 pa. Ma show sa. Pa pa. Wow. One day I love to eat Chinese when I'm tired. Chinese can pamper me to sleep. So I went to preach in Chicago, and after I finished preaching, some four men of God took me to a restaurant to eat Chinese. Na me a come di me an mbofu. Me to me a come. So when I got there, we ordered the order for the Chinese. Papa, I was sitting down 20 minutes. So we are like buffet, me quite a pampan. And others came to the restaurant and they ordered their food and they left. Whilst I was there, I became annoyed. I said, I'm going. Whilst I was stepping out, a young lady came to me. It's a prophet. No, he's a man of God. He knows everything. Please, the food you ordered, it's not just a normal food. It's a special order. Because it's a special order, we must take our time and bring the food. The reason why your husband have delayed is the one coming is a special. I don't like the way you are behaving. Anybody shouting and screaming, the wife coming is a special order. Who am I speaking to? Come on, clap your hands and shout special order. Oh yes, 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 yes. When they brought the food and I saw the things on the table, I said, these are doings of the Lord, and it's marvelous in my eyes. Some of you, soon and very soon, you will see your wife, see your child, see your husband, and all that you say, bless the Lord, oh my soul, and all that is within me, I shall bless his holy name. Come on, jump on your feet and shh. You know why? You know why you are shouting and you are jumping? Because from today, you will not cry again. Because from today, your shame will not come again. Because from today, your pain will not come again. Lift your voice and shout. Clap your hands and shout, I believe. Come and shout, I believe that this year is my year. Clap and shout, I believe. Come and clap and shout, I believe. Say, my blessing is a special order. I'm telling you. I am telling you. See that? Malakadi Basha Baba. If you don't believe in the man, don't sit under his ministry. If you don't believe in the man, stop being a church member. Because nothing on him will work on you. If you don't believe in the man, don't walk around him. Because what must be a blessing will become a curse. That's why people are in the church for years and their life is still the same. Because they don't believe in their man. Why are you there? If you don't believe in a prophet, why are you there? Three, how will you place a demand on the mantle? By giving the mantle honor. Honor. Sorry. And he said, let's clap for the head pastor. Would you know? It shows you don't honor him. Let's shout. Oh! It shows you don't honor him. I declare from today, may God give the spirit of honor. You're not clapping hands at all. Mark chapter 6. Where there is no honor, the prophetic is blocked. And where is there is honor, the prophetic is unblocked. Mark 6 coming down. We know the story. Where Jesus could not perform. Come now, verse 4, 5 is there. His own country. And he said, but Jesus said that a prophet is not without honor except in his own country, among his own relative, and his own house. Look at the 5. Now he could not do mighty works there except he lay hands on few people. He healed because they did not honor him. So he could not do much because the atmosphere was not powerful. And the last key to unlock the prophetic is to give to the prophet. You give the prophet. You honor by giving. If you read the book of 2 Kings, we read, the Shunammite woman, she told the husband, I perceive
that this man is a holy man of God. Please, let's build him a house. Let's put a bed there. Let's give him a chair. Let's give him a table. Let's give him a lampstand. So that anytime he passes by, he can enter there. Because if you honor someone, you will give the person.
Let me say this and close the service. Do you know when she was building the house for the prophet and buying the bed, buying the chair, she never knew that one day her child would die and she would put the child on that bed? So the bed she bought, she was preparing a bed for her child in the future. She never knew. And she was not doing that for favor. She was not doing that for the man of God to pray for her. She was doing that because she honors the man. Because when the man of God called her, he said, "What shall I do for you?" She said nothing. Because all that she was doing, not because she wanted attention. She was doing because she loved the man and she believed in the ministry. Some of you, if you give the church 1,000 cedis, want announcement. If you give the church 2,000, you want the man of God to come and lie in your house. Hear me today. If you honor someone, you give to the person. And what you give to the person determines the value of your honor. Give it right hand. Me, what you put on my table value shows a very hard for me. When the servant told Saul, Saul said to the servant, "I am tired, let's go home." The servant said, "There is a prophet here." And Saul said, "If we go to the man, what shall we take?" Which means it's impossible to go to the prophet without seed. And that seed is not only about money. He said, "We can't go because our seed determines our honor and respect to the man." Leave her at hand. Honor, believe the man of God. Give me a song, me preaching with you, and I'm on me. Just wave your hands.
Yeah, you are, and Sado. Yadawasia, and Sado. Yeah, you are, and Sado. Nane, Yadawasia, and Sado.
Wave your hands and worship.
Yeah, you are, and Sado. Yadawasia.
If you are here, your husband is called Emmanuel. Come on to pray for you. Your husband is called Emmanuel. Come on to pray for you. Your husband is called Emmanuel. I will pray for you. Are you not clapping for Jesus? What is the person? Your husband is called Emmanuel. What is he? Go and bring your husband. I want to anoint you and your husband. Because God is about to favor you and your husband. Are you not clapping and shouting?
Yeah!
I don't like the way.
Yeah, you are, and Sado. Yeah, that was here, and Sado. Yeah, you are, and Sado.
Lift your hand towards them.
He touched me.
Members, they are service. Huh? Oh, sorry. Thank you, Papa. Lift your hand towards him. We are declaring over this family. May any danger and any against them be reversed. And may the glory God is bringing to the family, may the glory appear upon them now. Clap your hands and pray for them.
Something.
Come on, sing it.
Happened.
Yes, Lord.
And I know He touched me and made me whole. Oh, oh, oh. Something happened, and now I know He touched me and made me whole.
Lift out towards them. I see an angel with a very powerful brown envelope, and he handed the envelope over to the man, who is called Emmanuel Popolampo. Who is the person? You are the one. I saw the name on the envelope, and God angel hand over the envelope to you, and when you open the envelope, I saw money in the envelope. From today, there is a financial release over this house.
Hey!
Usambodi sha.
Onyame tumfu wo hweye soda. What about kasi? No boye uba. Eh. Oba tanpa.
Children, stop. Are you crying or the thing happened to your eye? Or you are crying? Shake, I shouldn't. Who's soon? We track our roll rolling and then I send my back. I send my father about them. I say, my wife, back up. Eh? No, Mr. Angel, be the baby girl who is called Dorothy. You are the one. A baby girl has come.
Hey!
If you cannot clap, take your back and go.
Hey!
Are you not clapping and shouting?
Hey! Mabandini, and it will Yehovah. We put a tea, and it will Yehovah. We can't come here, Mabandini, we put a tea.
Where the hands are with?
Oh, Mabandini.
What a blessing.
What a blessing.
Say, what a blessing.
What a blessing.
Limikumi alua suadia. Bakubazia. Malimi adumu shiadia. Follow me and I'll tell you something powerful. Come and stand here. Lift a hand towards him. I see a vulture on a tree around north area. North. I see a vulture. And the vulture is chewing egg.
And the vulture is telling me, now the name of the vulture, if I miss the name, the person is in your mother's house. But I don't mention the name. Now, the person is telling, I should tell you, that all your children, she have chewed all your children. But whilst I was watching, an angel slapped the vulture.
Hey!
I don't like the way you are clapping at all.
Hey! Suma ocha, suma onyamita.
Madam, unim sa umami da hospital here. Umami da hospital is here. Do you see your mother is at the hospital right now? Call Auntie Mary. She's dying now. Come, come. Why can't you clap your hands and shout? I don't like the way you are behaving tonight.
Hey! Suma ocha, suma onyamita.
Little hands always say, Mabadia Basabada Bada. Little hands, woman. Where's your husband? Oh, how be? Wow. Come and lay hands on your wife's stomach. Because this midnight, a baby boy will enter.
Yes. Oh!
If you are not clapping, take your bag and go.
Miss Wama Mikuma Tommy. Wama Misuma Sabine.
Come and stand in front of her and do the lay hands. Jive your church and I'll match over you, Juma. So you must start doing the work here. Because this midnight, a baby boy, go and write today's date. And write, a prophet came from Accra. And tell, who is called Nancy? Your wife Nancy will conceive.
Hey! Yes,
I don't care. Lift your hand toward this lady. Yam Bompire and now marching, and then 11 p.m. to 12, the mother will die. She came here because the mother is not in a good condition. As I am speaking now, the mother is at the critical level of the call. I will give you this handkerchief right after church. Go and put it on your mother's face. Within 30 minutes, your mother will come alive. If you are not clapping, take your bag and go.
Yeah.
Come on.
Family jumping, yamina.
Are you praying for her? Any assignment over the mother? Leave out what you say. I see. Leave out two ones. Me who say our woman so. The Lord is telling me I should pray for this girl. Because spirit of death is standing in their house. A wolf spirit. A wolf spirit. It's a movie. And the spirit of death wants to swallow someone. The mother have escaped. Last month, the father also escaped death. Oh, papa, or cheat taxi. Last month. Oh, papa, and they want to kill your father, your mother also tonight. Now, go, I should tell Margaret Boateng. Hey, you want Margaret Boateng? If you are not clapping, take
Suma
your
back. Suma Oja. Suma Oja.
Come on, wave your hands up and bless the Lord.
Suma Oja. Suma Sheba. Suma
Oja.
Bembiya. Misabona Shia.
Naluwa.
Sawa Shisha. Fami Una. Oja Mijanko.
Obi Oda Mabi. Ope Ma Semino. Me pe 5 cities or 10 cities. Can I have a tree? I need a tree. Come on, I'll give the money back to you. I need a tree. I want to change people's life right now. Are you not clapping for the Lord? I need a tree. Now, don't fold the money. Be a move fine. Now, I'll give it back to you right after administration. Where's the tree? Don't stop singing the song for me.
Suma Ocha.
Sujina.
Suma Onyamicha. Sumaja, Missuma Sheba, Mosumo,
Abaya,
Missabona Shia, Sawashisha, Famiuna, Oyami Janko, Oyami Janko, Oje, Suma Oyamicha, Sumaja, Missuma Sheba, Mosumo, Bia, Missabona Shia, Sawashisha, Famiuna, Oyami Janko. Wamponia umbonia, obe to me a side nyamia kanu kwai. Wamponi to me dia, obe to me a side nyamia kanu kwai. Ah, wamponi krabetia, obe to me a side nyamia kanu kwai. Adio nyamia kava mi hunua, enua nebebe mu. Hey, wamponia umbonia, obe to me a side nyamia kanu kwai. One pony to me, yeah. Over to me, a city, and I can't know one pony, Cabecia. Over to me, a city, and I can't know why. Adio, Yamiaka, for me, would know.
And no other,
Adio, Yamiaka, no. Adio, Yamiaka, Adio, Yamiaka, for me, would know.
And no other,
Adio, Yamiaka, no. Adio, Yamiaka, Adio, Yamiaka, for me, would know. Yes, only will be the Akuna, so to me, party on to me, would I? If it's our cow, and I say, was I? Obama, my hero, eh? I mean, yeah, the Obama, Miss Sua, Cossaro, Miss Yabaya, Miss Abe, and Masuo, Baba, Miss Sue, eh? Obun Sabe, Miss Wood to me, oh, I do, Yamia, cover me, would I?
And no one ever. ebe mo adi onya mi aka no adi onya mi aka na adi onya mi aka fa mi wono wa enu arebe adi onya mi aka no adi onya mi aka na adi onya mi aka fa mi wono wa enu arebe ebe mo.
If you are called Nana Poku, come. Nana Poku, I want to pray for you. If you are called Nana Poku, come. Let's come and know that. Nana Poku. Nana Poku. Nana Poku. Come and stand. Nana Poku. Okay. Who knows a place called Ejiso? You. Eh? Come here. Leave on. Take your seat. Malia Tabadua. Madam. Obando ekita uno ya mbomba ya enao machi obenya conversion obia tuntosio atu nenum na intosio no otu ewia ket ewia 12 o'clock here ene ukoto adie wo drug store ena obi ra shop na obano sun ena oje obano ena de tone chest oye mame oje obano tuntosio tu nenum wehu na mame no ye befo at shop na no. And I'll transfer your rear. Now, my bomb fire, and you will toy draw Emma Oban and who found me boy. Now, bitty shop or no joban and no two would you buy my wine shed? Now, who tell you draw or two to show your frown and rich laugh, me boy, brah.
So, your house, Bam, so
are you clapping?
I mean, you could go on in the mood.
You are not sure to
say, yes, so they'll come, baby, dear. So, the hound.
You are not clapping and shouting at all.
Yo, hey, to me, baby, I dream you. So, dear, how no bomb is so
high?
Where the hell go on in the Buddha. Money wouldn't say, yes, so they all come in, baby, dear. Hey, so, anyhow, no bomb is so dear. I'm above for me to try to me.
Ah, do I know you? Let me see your face. Do I know you? Ah, you look like my classmate, oh. Is in Kumasi here. Or say no. You be here, who say, no, me show DB, I'm sure these are. Who say my classmate, pop, 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 pop. And you what? Hey. Oh, okay, wow, we're only in the wife, Jai, without club bonnet. Who say no? Some shooting, and I'm some year sure. And you are. And what awkward I mean, let me see your face again. Wow. Wow. Okay. And you know what? Young man, are you in this church? Who brought you here?
I came by myself.
You came by yourself? How come? You saw the posters?
I mostly attend programs.
Oh, you normally come here. Live on. Okay. Live for 2 months. Do you know a place? Do you work with welfare something?
Social welfare.
Social welfare. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Are you not clapping and shouting? In 2 months, this boy received a certain promotion and a breakthrough. This guy. Hey. One boy said, because you're jealous.
Madakru anyamido. Mawadoya no ni mecho. Ne mama sanyi ne wunu se. Puyo nyamia wotiasi. Ma ene enyamido. Mawadoya no ni mecho. Ne mama sanyi ne wunu se. Puyo nyamia wotiasi. Ampa otiasi. Onyamia wotiasi.
Young man, whose number is 024644? Is your number?
Yes, yes,
2979. If you're not clapping, leave here. Go.
Hey, the hey. You watch
give God a clap and a shout of praise. You are not clapping and shouting at all.
Matthias Subray, you watch
all.
promotion.
His promotion has arrived.
Come over.
Come on.
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 Come
on.
Come on.
Come
on. Come
on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come
on. Come on.
Madam, go and pour oil on the daughter's head for me. Young man, take, put on your head. In 2 months, your promotion has arrived. Go.
Yay.
Give another time. I love people who claps. Yay. I love it. I love it. I will pour on the head. No, I'm praying for you. Me bombay say, whoever want to give your daughter sickness and nana jui by the power of the Lord.
Yes, sir.
Hey.
By the power of the Lord, I reverse Felicia Fosua. I reverse any agenda. Clap your hands on
it.
Your husband have left you after Owa Kolawi in 3 months or Babak Abe Pawucho.
Hey! Wuni wana wani me ham ni amo. Wuni wana wani me konego. Kibi ase wana wata me no bai.
Ukune fifie. Uhunu for 4 months ni oda ajwabi dem jisi ai. I don't like the way you are clapping and shouting.
Hey!
I am going home. Hey! I am going home. Hey! Give the Lord a shout.
Nana would you Miami wanna be brave? Oh yami would the Yami.
Bless me.
Nebia we on yami Ani Henti now tonko now.
Whoever
Nebia we can see.
Come on.
I can say some no fata on go. What ya me would be away can see some of the are to be Marasikura. Now miss a body and you naran ya kum na me yanko bonko and yet you pay. Apati eni naranko to na me yanko bonko wa yeo fata.
Go stand by her. Go there.
Why Kura no betu me titim send the awaiting so boya. Unko wa can see no akata obi biya so. Why Kura no betu me ni wa pre why. Na mi se radi na go money. Wasi ni adi ni na. Eh mi se mi da ye ma unko wa oduma.
I say you could have 4 months ni.
Daddy Pacho Hane.
Even money to take care of rich love go nya or the ajua them offense. So. But tell her say, nyame angel if he had a ra offense. So. Na me who say ni kunu eight in the do on assume so ombre if ye within 2 months the man is coming home. And then Michelle come. Whatever the locusts have eaten, whatever the pampas have eaten,
yes, sir.
If you can jump and clap, receive double.
Yes, sir.
I shall receive double.
Amen.
I shall receive double.
Amen.
I shall receive double.
Amen.
Madam, madam, leave for 2 months. Where is your husband? Where is your child? Huh?
When you were coming, I saw an angel washing your face. And he said, tell her, your battle is over. Yes, clap your hands and fire. Are you not clapping and praying for it? The battle is over.
Yes, sir, da-da.
And her battle is over. Live for 2 months. Oh, be sorry. Me who say 44 angels they run them as they live for 2 months.
Hey!
Live for 2 months. Now, when the angels entered the room, me who say, oh, make it a safari pray. Live for 2 months. I see a lot of keys. Come and take this shoe away. Me grab it. Enter me guy shoe she. Come on, Lord, leave us once. Do you know what I'm seeing? I see angels releasing ushers. Get ready. At DBABC, what them I say? People run. And what them I say? You will see people running. Face baby. Leave us once. Malua kabata. Leave her. Malua. They are 70 people here. Any key you are looking for? Key for marriage. Malua dabakabata bashaba. Madam, usika. Udu sika akoshe business mu ashe wo. Usika ashe for the past 4 years ni. Udu sika akoshe business. No auto as a inventory. You women clothes shoes. Udu call Togo ashe meboa ashe over 300 million ashe meboa. And actually, who is called Jamila? Jamila Ewa. Me who say nyame restore whatever you have lost.
Yes, sir.
If you are not clapping, take your back and go.
Aye, 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 aye,
aye, aye, aye, aye, aye,
aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye,
aye,
aye, aye, aye,
aye,
aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye, aye,
Lift your hands above your head.
Yeah.
Since you were born, Senya Mifini San Kauda, if you have not experienced the totality and the glory of God, lift your hands. The hand of the Lord is about to come upon 71 ushers. Carry all of them. Lift your hands. Carry all of them. Carry all. No, who said angels ever check keys? Keys. Lift your hands. By the count of 10. Everybody will shout fire from the front to the back. Father, let there be an explosion. Close your eyes. Pray yourself. Close your eyes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Shout fire.
Fire.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Fire.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Fire.
Yes. Yes.
Fire.
Yes. Yes.
Fire.
Yes. Yes.
Fire.
Yes.
yes, yes, yes.
Fire!
Lift and shout fire!
Fire!
Yes, carry them, carry them, carry them, carry them.
Fire!
And the ushers, and the ushers.
Fire!
Bring all of them forward.
Da 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 da
da da da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da.
Lift your hands up. Obia, lift your head and look up to the heavens. Hold it for me.
God is calling three major young prophets here. Leave us on. A light from heaven will fall on your eyes. They will shout, they will relieve us once. By the count of seven, if you are part of the three major prophets God is calling in the next 5 years, by the count of seven, let the oil fall. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hold it. Hold it.
Yes,
they are three. Palaya Bashanda Labakaba. Malua Dabakaba. Leave it to us. They are nine people here. By September, they are entering their marriage. Leave it to us. They are September. In Babylon, I move fearful at Namuye Diesu. By the count of seven, the nine women, some will run. Their marriage has come. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Power!
They are nine. 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 Power!
Yes, sir.
Bring them. Bring them.
Oh, yeah.
Leave it to us. Leave it to us. In 2 minutes. In 2 minutes. Yes, do this. That I close. Look at me. When I shout Jesus, you do like this. Just 3 times. There are 10 women here. Something is in you to come out. If you feel like throwing out, go out and throw out because I see something come out of you. Muye 10. Leave at once. But a count of 10. Me can't you well. One, Jesus. Take it. Do it well. Two, Jesus. Ashasi, Ashasi, Ashasi. Ushers, control them. Three, Jesus. They will vomit. Control them. Control them. Four, Jesus. Look at it. Look at it. Five, Jesus. Ashasi, Ashasi. Hold out. Seven, Jesus. Do it to her. Do it to her. Eight, Jesus.
Jesus.
Nine, Jesus.
Jesus.
Last one. Jesus.
Jesus.
No, do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. It's coming up. It's coming up. It's coming up.
Yes, sir.
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 Carry them out.
Yes, sir.
Ouch. Ouch. All those who are coughing, take them out. All those who are coughing, let them go and cough outside. Montanasi, give me a powerful song.
Oh, yeah. Me coming.
Carry them.
Coming.
All those who are coughing, carry them outside.
Mini Ochi Fumi Sao,
carry them outside.
Ukuta Kua Misu Misra Usa
Mumpeya and Uncle or Besson. I'm done. Good.
Why are you when you wear it?
Come away with the hands of Jesus.
Near Sano, and I'm not paying. Why are you?
Carry him, carry him.
Why are you?
Amen. Anywhere I go and preach, the last day. If my spirit is connected to the church, this is the thing I live. And you're not clapping for the Lord. I want to meet you somewhere and testify that, Papa, God has blessed me with dollars and blessed. I want to meet you somewhere. One day I was coming from U.S., at Heathrow, I was walking through the shopping malls and shops at Heathrow. A lady tapped me. I was buying some shirts. He's a prophet. Do you know? I said, no. You came to my church, you prophesied to me. All the things you spoke to me, you spoke about, I wrote in the Bible. And it has come to pass. He said, take anything in the shop and I will pay. I said, ah, Bibia. You mean everything in the shop. I started selecting, pam, pam, pam. When I selected all, me really, you know, no, so ye euros, or ye pound, or ye dollars, or the chairman. In Kofini, my message, Kotoho, Maluki Adia Basua Kappa, in the midst of the people, I release blessing. Most of you here, you've opened.